I'm here practicing my hockey skills that I sure had some friends to play with. I'm in my original Field Day shirt back 2004. That was my favorite, but I think this one's my favorite. No, I don't think so anymore. I think now it's... this one's my new favorite. Let me tell you about my favorite student in kindergarten. Their name is... well, no. How about my favorite student in second grade? Their name... well, you know what? These are all my favorite Field Day shirts, and you're all my favorite kids. Miss you all.
Yeah. I'm playing hockey, but I sure do miss my friends.
Hola amiguitos de aquí, soy la señora Serrano y les tengo un mensaje, pero se los voy a cantar. ¿Listos? Aquí voy. Kisco, Kisco, Kisco Star, quiero verte en tu hogar. Las maestras te extrañamos, pero queremos que estés sano. Kisco, Kisco, Kisco Star, yo te extraño aún más.
Hi, Miss Dalton.
We miss you all and we wish you well.
And if you're having some strong feelings, remember to stop, name your feeling, and calm down. Remember, we're all in this together.
We hope to see you soon. Stay positive. Bye, everyone.
Key is the place to be, even when you're not there.
Miss you so much. Hope to see you soon.
Los extrañamos mucho.
De la escuela aquí, quería dejarles saber que la extrañamos mucho y esperamos que estén muy bien y ya pronto nos volveremos a ver. Ciao. Hi, Kibis. I wanted to let you know that we miss you a lot. We hope you all are well and safe, and we hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hola, señora Serrano de tercer grado. Les quiero decir que nos hace mucha, mucha falta. Los extrañamos bastante. Y esperamos de que se mantengan unidos en familia, que la estén pasando bien con sus padres y sus hermanos si tienen. Les queremos dejar saber que deseamos verlos. Sabemos de que tenemos que esperar, pero estamos ansiosos por verlos una vez más. Y sus maestros de la escuela aquí los quieren muchísimo y los extrañan mucho. Cuídense.
Hi, this is Mrs. Krakenfels, and this is my fifth take. I just want to let you know. Anyhow, I miss you guys, and I can't wait to get back to school and that everything's back to normal again. Have a wonderful summer, be healthy, listen to your mommy and your daddies, and your aunts and your uncles and your brothers and your sisters. So, I just miss you guys, and I can't wait to get back to school. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Hey, Q friends, it's Mr. Sullivan here, thinking about all of you, wishing you all the love and the joy and the peace that you need in this crazy, crazy time. I mean, seriously, like even my poor hair is just absolutely crazy. And I know you may be feeling crazy too. So I just wanted to say hi, tell you that I love all y'all, and I hope you hang in there, and we'll see you very soon.
Hey guys, we just wanted to say hi. I hope you guys are reading and going outside, getting some air. We will hopefully see you guys very, very soon.
Hola chicos, queremos decirles que les extrañamos mucho. Espero que estén trabajando, que estén haciendo sus tareas, y sobre todo practicando su español. Adiós.
Un fuerte abrazo.
Inventaremos una historia que contar. La pintaremos de amarillos y de soles. Y cuando el cuento casi esté por terminar, nos inventamos un final con más colores. Ale, ale, la vida está por empezar. No hay que perderse ni un segundo. Hay que inventarse mil pretextos y cantar. Que hoy más que nunca una canción precisa al mundo. ¡Ale!
Hello, Kifu. today, and I am here to say that this is always, always our school, so just sending you love.